Louisiana voters will decide on their next governor next month. The state held a jungle primary Saturday. Incumbent Democratic Governor John Bel Edwards fell shy of the 50% needed to win the primary outright. He'll run against Republican businessman Eddie Rispone in the runoff on November 16th. President Trump responded to the news late Saturday. He slammed Edwards and called Rispone a great Republican.